All right, you guys. I've checked both trail cams on both ends of my property, and Palomalu was never on it. And then on the other end, I got one buck and his face was right up to it. He had two brow tines. He looked like turkey leg, but I don't know. But the wind is swirling because there's no wind at all. It's like 2 to 4 mile per hour from the southeast. But then it literally doesn't blow at all for 10 minutes and thermals are gonna kick in. So my best setup for thermals is going to Palomalu. I'm just gonna try to play the thermals tonight. It's freaking hot. I've been walking for like 45 minutes, but it's gonna be hard to do it's gonna be hard to talk to the camera once I get up there, cause I'm gonna be like very close to his bed. Thank goodness for some water. All right, I'll see you guys in the stand. All right, you guys. I just got set up. It's 4 o'clock. And there's no wind. I gotta be extra quiet. But I've only seen Palomalu one time. So he came from somewhere right in here. He came out right there. Across this field. And then him and the 8-point were messing around through this grass for a while. Came and walked this edge and cut him right about where this pole is. Cut him somewhere right down here. But that's all the bedding right there, man. Just nothing but a ton of bedding. And then white oak's dropping like crazy right here. Trail cam up about 30 yards behind me for the past 2 weeks, and I haven't gotten one picture of him. So I don't know, man. If anything, it can be an observation hunt, because it's still early, and I can kind of try to figure out what he's doing. Hopefully I see him.